This is a hey guys, business. Mike here. Show and today we are doing some Clash with Susanna Oh. Now, I want to play Susanna Oh because he got rebuffed or reverted to where he was a few patches ago, and I want to try him out, see how good he was. And I'm going to go the normal start with Susanna Oh, Transcendence with a few potions. Now, Amir got Blink, so that's going to be one aggressive Amir. And I muted the enemy team because I want to stop all that spam laughing and taunting because,
minions have spawned.
Well, I guess I get tilted easily. So, I'm going to start off with the red buff. Two of my teammates are going to try... Ooh, that's some poke on that cuckoo, but not a lot. And we definitely get this red buff.
Thanks.
The Medusa picks up the red buff, and now we're just laning. Ooh, that cuckoo, what is he doing? What is he doing? Ah, I missed my three.
Stick around.
Ooh, this ruler. He's in some trouble. Never mind. Leap it out. That ooh is pretty low. I'm gonna try and go and get some more poke on him, but he backed off.
This may be the first, but
ooh, somehow Kamzot's got a kill on the Sun Wukong. Seems like there's still fighting going on. Ooh, ooh, I got a crit. Ooh, Sanctuary that early and a med? That's weird. They really want to make sure they didn't die. Maybe they thought I had ult. Well, looks like I can't make anything out of that situation happen. Because of that Terra heal. So I noticed that his one does a lot less damage because they put the damage into his dash, so the wave clear isn't the best. And it seems like they want to get a push going on this side. Terra ult, and Kamazots is diving pretty hard for that.
There was nothing
and
that.
That cost him his life. Oh man, that cuckoo is in some trouble. Oh, that's gonna be a dead cuckoo. Wanna go in, but that Terra zone didn't want her to root me in place and collapse on me. So back to laning again, you know, the thoughts is keeping his distance, you know. That's how he works. He tries to get some poke on me, but you know, he didn't. Wow, that Medusa is so low. And Amir gets a kill on the Sun Wukong. And the Moose. I don't. I'm guessing the Thoth ulted? I think. And some lag.
Be right back. Building stack.
Now I'm gonna back and try and finish up Transcendence.
Be right back.
Maybe get some boots.
Out of mana.
The sword
is
really
get tier
just
one
an
boots.
Extension of one's arm.
So they have lots of heals. I'm probably gonna get Brawler's Beat Stick to counter that a bit. Ooh, the Kamazots is in trouble from the Uller, but the pull was good. Yeah. Uller, ooh. Ooh, he could have died right there. Medusa aggressively dash, wants to get the kill on the Uller. Let's hope that... Oh, no. Medusa can't get it. Sun Wukong did, Oh, missed my Wind Siphon. They use med. Terra's trying to get something going. Guessing they don't have comms or using cursed voice because the Terra said attack, you know, that would have been a kill. Their whole team decided going on that.
Get
Oh, that Ulur trying to do something. Ooh, that Ulur. Oh, you sanctuary. Okay. Okay. Ooh, that Amir is in some trouble. I'm gonna try and body block for him. That Ulur. Ooh, Thoth ult.
That hurt!
Seems like we still want to try and get a kill. Oh, that might be a kill. Ooh, Terra!
You're about to base anyway!
On my way!
The sword is really just an extension.
That Camelot's going in really deep for that. That might cost his life.
Be careful! On my way!
Ooh, up sprint. Oh, man. Ooh, Mir's gonna get a trade! It's a 1-for-1 in the end. Oh, man, that Camelot's 3 HP. What is that, like? 20 HP. So I think the whole enemy team backed. So I'm gonna try and get some tower pressure. Never mind, Kuki's back. Or Kukulkan, whichever one you would like to call it. But I like Kuku.
Enemies incoming left.
Reminds me of that Pokemon skin. Ooh, on a mirror wall. Gonna take some poke from that Falcon.
An ally has been slain.
And the Medusa died. What is that Camelot's doing? Ooh, this could be a kill. Oh man. Oh wow. Nice. Uh-oh, that Sun Wukong wants me. I use all my abilities, get more movement speed, and stay far away so that the Thoth ult won't hit me.
The
sword I'm gonna finish off Boots
really
here.
Just an extension of one's arm.
And see if the fight will be still going on when I come back. Seems like they're just training poke. Just waiting it out. I'm going to try and get some pressure on the right side, because it seems like no one's defending and everyone's distracted. Cuckoo's coming though. Terra ulted. Don't know why. Ooh, the Ulur came too. He wants to do something with this. But he can't. What's up, Sun Wu? Kukulkan isn't coming, but that Ulur. Ooh, what are you doing, Ulur? Ooh, that Ulu's so dead! That's what he got for getting out of position. And that Kukulkan... Sometimes, hard to say his name. So, I think he's just backing off now, and... Wait, did he just... Did he just ult for me? He just tried to. Okay. Alright. Ooh. And was not killed by the Terra Wall. Wow. So I think that Amir has his blink up, so maybe he's going to try to do something with that. I can ult. We can get another kill. Sun Wukong is trying to stun me, and I'm just going in a circle. I don't think I can dodge at all. I'm gonna teleport out that Ulur wants me though. No, he's gonna get poked back. Can't do that. Can't do that without getting poked back. Seems like we could get a kill here if we push it, but no. The Amir wants to go left. Oh, he's looking around. There is slowing him off as well. Just gonna put my crown down. Ooh, he doesn't see me. Ooh. I'm gonna halt for that. Ooh, he gets out. He gets out. I'm gonna back off now. I only have 300 HP. Nice, the Camelot's got the kill. But wait a second. Is it Ulur out? Is it Ulur out? Ooh, Ulur's not out. I'm gonna try something. I'm gonna try something. Ooh. Where are you going? Yeah, that's right.
Killing spree.
He thought I would have backed off, but nope. I want to see if he was lazy backing. Alright, I think after this wave, I'm just back. Get my next item. Let's see. think it's going to be Jotun's Wrath,
really,
yeah.
Really just Jotun's an extension Wrath. Of one's arm.
Almost have my stacks finished for Transcendence, and it's tied right now. The gold is about the
be
same,
right
kills the same. Uller's level 9, though. That's not too good.
Stick around.
Ooh, nice bolt to Mantle. And I think I did a Sanctuary beats. Ooh, the Medusa aggressively dashed. What was that? Ooh, the Uller might be dead, but I got nothing up. I don't want to teleport to him. He's got Terra Peel. Oh, Amir. Wow. Oh, man. He's trying hard. Oh, wow. Ooh, went right back into that sun. I'm going to beat out so I can't be slowed or any of that. Ooh, wow, that Terra Rune almost got me. So I think that could have been a death for me. Right now, I'm doing alright. So I'm going to back. That Kamazots is really trying. Oh no, he got stunned and I think that's a... Yeah, that's a dead Kamazots. Uller is catching back up now because of those kills.
Be careful!
Seems like that Cuckoo wants to poke on me, but no, he's not going to try anything because Amir's coming.
Be right back.
And the Medusa could, yeah, they're going for the Medusa. Now I'm gonna ult here because I don't want this Uller doing anything crazy. Ooh, that's a kill. That Uller didn't see that coming. He's like, what? I just want to try and get a kill. That was all. And seems like they want to try and get me now. Nope, my jukes are too good. I'm gonna try and get the thought, but he dashes out. The Amir wants to collapse on the Cuckoo. He's way too pushed up. You know, you're gonna get punished for that. What do you think? He uses Sanctuary, but I think it's a bit too late, isn't it? Oh, I might be dead here. Yeah, I think I'm gonna die here. Say bye on the VGS, but nope, Sun Wukong decides to retreat and try and peel for his team. But nope, that Cuckoo's dead.
Keep that up. I might have to show my real
really
just an extension.
Ah, that's a 2-4-1 right now. Pretty good trade. Wow, 3 people dead, never mind.
An enemy has been
4-1.
You what?
Oh, 4-2.
Killing spree.
Okay, that's a whole Deicide on the other team. That's probably a tower. Yeah, that's a tower for them. For us, I mean. Yeah, we're definitely getting the tower. That back, what is he trying? The mirror blinks in. It's just so dead. Now he wants to attack. Gonna try and get this Thoth. But nope, I got stunned out of it. Could have been a kill. But the Terra Peel. Thoth wants to try and get revenge. And then the Cuckoo. Ooh. Wow, that could have hurt a lot.
A warrior is only as good as the blood of their
Be right back.
Now, it seems like they're trying to... Kamazots ulted. Terra, I think, ulted too. And nothing came out of that. And I'm going to try and get the Uller. Oh, man, that Uller. Oh, he used Sanctuary. It looks like I'm just going to back off because that Terra and the Sun Wukong. Oh, man, they want me so hard, but no. I'm getting out. I don't want to die.
Your day of judgment.
Ooh, that Thoth. So much range. Sun Wukong has ulted. That means he's going to try and tower dive.
Retreat!
Or they're just going to collapse on the Amir. Let's see what he does. He's going to tower dive. Okay. Pull him towards us. But no, he decides to retreat. And oh my god. That Uller. Oh, I miss it. No. Well, that was unfortunate. But seems like the Sun Wukong might die. Now he uses his dash. He's alright, you know. I really want to go on that Uller, but he's got a stun. He's in his axe form just in case I decide to teleport in. It's like, I don't want to die by Susanoo again. Kamazots could be in some trouble. No, no, he's still fine. Oh, that's the aggression. And Kamazots ult to try and stay alive, stay safe. I get it. Cuckoo's backing off. And there's Thoth, putting up his three, trying to get me. But no. Seems like the Cuckoo. Yeah, he canceled his back. He thought I was gonna go on him. I'm gonna pull this Uller, get him out of position a bit. Wow, the damage. Okay, I'm just gonna back off now. Seems like that Uller is. Ooh, let's see what I can do with this. Ooh. Oh, this is so dead. So dead. Well, I guess that's what I get for overaggression. I'm thinking about what to get. I'm just gonna get Bronze Beast to use steroid skills. And Amir has Pestilence, but I still think that Brawler's Beat Stick will come in handy for the Terra heals. And then Sun Wukong's ultimate heals as well. Why did he dash? That's an 18 second cooldown for Thoth's dash. That Medusa seems like she might be in some trouble. She's just gonna dash out. The Amir is trying to get something going, but he's just an Amir and he hasn't built damage. Seems like they all grouped up right. And I'm just gonna lurk right here, wait for my ult. So Wukong, he's like, I'm not letting you do that. Terra too. Wow, they really want me. Ooh, and that's a lot of CC. Cuckoo ult down, Thoth ult down. Wow. Lots of ult minions right now. From Wukong as well. Wow. Thoth ult trying to save some people. Ooh. So close to dying, man. Only did 100 more damage. And he's just gonna paradise still. And Thoth's just gonna be saved. You can't do that. You can't kill me.
Your right tower has been destroyed.
That's a tower down, definitely. It's almost a deicide for us, but I came back now. We might lose left tower. But I definitely don't want this Phoenix to be lost. I'm not gonna teleport in because that Terra wants to CC me and I can't pull her because of her passive.
Your left tower.
That's a left tower down too. Couldn't do anything about that, didn't want them to get a Phoenix. Not letting any minions come. Terra ulted. Yeah, that's aggression. They popped shell. That Thoth is gonna probably be half health.
Ultimate is ready.
Now, I think I'm gonna. Now they decide to back off.
Be right back.
Seems like they all backed or grouped up left, and that was Sun Wukong. I think he's over here now. Medusa ulted, Uller try to stun, and I think right now it's just poke war, but I don't think that Medusa should have ulted there. And seems like they want to fight. Oh my, what is damage? What is, wow. This Cuckoo seems like he's in some trouble. Ooh, seems like I'm in some trouble too. And I'm dead. So far it's a 2-for-2. It's alright. Alright.
That's the
nature. Hopefully we can get something out of that.
Protecting yourself, you may save others.
Brother.
Now I'm back, and,
your left is under attack.
Oh, great. Left lane, I think. Yeah, they got the Phoenix. Man, Uller had attack speed on his, an ult, or four.
An enemy has been slain.
Whichever you want to call it. Seems like the Uller's in some trouble. And I pulled him close to me. Ooh, we got lifesteal. I don't want to die again by Uller. Kamazots, oh man.
Keep that up. I might have to show my real strength.
He's gonna back
That's
now.
The nature
I'm
of
gonna
war.
Get breastplate of valor to do that. Uller does a lot of damage. Oh yeah, you can destroy Terra's obelisk with healing with three basic attacks, was it? And that Sun Wukong, that was just rude. He didn't need to knock me out. Let's fight. Let's 1v1 Sun Wu. I've got an Amir, but let's fight. Seems like that Medusa is alone, so I'm gonna see what I can do here. But now the Uller runs. Like, I don't want none of this. I don't want any of it. Medusa's gonna take a lot of poke on that. And I don't wanna really fight these just fire minions here, but I do have ult. Everyone on our team has ult, so. The Amir might. Oh. Who's in right? Seems like the Kamazots might be in some trouble. The Amir is trying to peel. I'm gonna ult here to make sure they back off. But nope, Medusa's dead. It came from the left. What is this Ghoul doing? What are you doing, Ghoul? What? Ghoul, blink and leap. I don't see it. There must be a dead Ghoul against this guy. This guy. I'm gonna beads out of that. I don't want any more CC to happen to me. I'm already half health. I don't wanna become a dead Susanna O. Sun Kong has so much physical armor. I'm just gonna lurk over here. He doesn't seem to notice. That's bad. Kamazots just died by the Sun Kong. Y'all need to back off because we're half health or less. Titan's taking some damage from fire moves. Just got red pot. The Sun Wukong wants to get some damage. No, I won't let you. I won't let you, Sun Wukong. No more damage on the top. These fire moves do a lot. Seems like they're trying to get the Sun Wukong, but... Oh wait, can they get him? Amir just ulted. Nope, Sun Wukong ulted. Medusa got gold fury. That's nice. Right now, we're kind of in a bad position because our Phoenix is about to respawn if the Uller decides to come. And ooh, nice pull, but nothing's gonna happen. Because we have no CC. Other than slow. If we just ult it, I don't know why he's trying to make that. Ooh, two guys in the back, that move is probably dead. I'm gonna ult to try to heal. And yeah, that's a dead person. Let's see if I can get a person. Yep, I can get a person. I'm gonna take your way out of this. Never mind, I'm gonna save it. I think I'm fine. Dodge that. And wow, they want me. Good. It's everything you can get out there as fast as I can. That's a lot of movement speed. Almost 500 without the speed buff. And now we're back at base. So I think they're still trying to fight. I don't know if that's the best idea. Thassius ulted, Amir's trying to peel. I'm gonna come in there trying to get the Thoth. Wow, wow. You are dead, Thoth. Get over here. Get over here, Thoth. Yeah, get over here, Thoth. I'm just trying to try and get out. I don't want to die by that Sun Wukong. Ooh, the Terra just died by the Camazotz. Nice, nice. Seems like we could get...
There was nothing you could have done
there. He's in some trouble. He's probably going to try and get the... Yeah, he's going to get that Phoenix before he dies.
Your right Phoenix has been destroyed.
And he decided to leap over that wall. I'm going to cut him off. And if that Camazotz... Ooh, that's a dead Ool. That's a dead Ool.
There was nothing you could have done there.
Try and get this minion wave here.
Your Titan is under attack.
We could get a Phoenix, because there's only two of them. So if we push right... But I'm gonna back, because there's a Cuckoo, I only have 700 HP. His one could kill me instantly if he has Soul Reaver, and I don't want that. Seems like they might get a kill on left side. Never mind, it's a Sun Wukong. He's really tanky.
Defend.
Tell them to defend these. We've got Fire Mains on the right side. And our Phoenix is only half health. So that's a pretty bad situation we're in right now. But we can turn it around. We'll get a good ult off. And Mir has a great 3-man freeze or something like that. And I'm gonna ult here because they want to engage. And let's wow, that Thoth, he's in some trouble. Wow. Okay. Now they're trying to get me. Man, why are they trying to get me? That Thoth is just gonna back off now. Terra just ulted, missing my abilities. Medusa in the back. What are you doing, Medusa? Well, let's hope that Medusa can get a kill, because I'm not going to chase. Is there three men attacking up left at a point? I'm going to try and peel off this Ool. And great, that Thoth ult connected and killed that Ool. Seems like they want to chase the enemy. But we should be careful, the enemy is only half health. Thoth is half health, I'm half health. Ooh, that's dead Thoth.
Fire giant.
I'm gonna try and attack Fire Giant. I think we can pull it off. It's gonna have health. Risky if they decide to steal it. The Cuckoo might have ult. But we'll see. We'll see. And they decide to come. But we got it. Nice. We're just gonna back off and try to get back to base. Heal up and re-engage. But that Medusa... What is that Medusa doing alone all the time? I can't back. Is that some Kong decoy? It's just annoying. Man, that Medusa must not be having a fun time. Seems like they're trying to push left again. Try to end the game. They can have a complete deicide. I'm gonna try and get rid of these fire minions on the right. These are some pretty, can't say tanky. They have a lot of HP, those fire minions. Man. Wow, they're still having like a poke war on the left. Seems like Ullr's on the right. I have the fire giant buff though, and a 3k pot, so they should be careful. Ull stun me, but I'm just gonna be careful. I'm gonna ult. And yeah, that's not gonna connect with the Ool. Sun Wukong wants to try and get me. I'm just trying to get out. And our right Phoenix is about to respawn. Seems like they could get the left right now. They got the left. Let's see if we can get a few kills.
Your left Phoenix has been destroyed.
That Thoth ult missed. Let's try to get the Ooler. That's a dead Ool, nice. Wow, that damage. What was that from? The Thoth ult or something? Oh no, our right Phoenix is about to die by minions. Don't want that to happen. It is not. Let's hope the Ool or the Sun Wukong doesn't come. Oh, great, the Sun Wukong. And that's a dead Phoenix again. Yep.
Retreat!
So that Amir needs to back off. I'm gonna try and get that cuckoo, but no, he's just gonna try everything he can. Now that we have two phoenixes down, this is really bad for us. They're trying to get some. Oh wow, I'm in some trouble. Never mind, it's just a Subwoofer. Should be fine. This might be a dead Tony Song. What you guys focusing on? Yeah, that's a dead Song Wukong. Way out of position. It looks like his team had to back off. I'm gonna ult to try and get the Thoth. And it didn't connect with him, but that's still a dead Thoth. And our Titan's under attack. But we don't care. The Cuckoo tried to ult. Only hit the Amir. And wow, that Amir's tanky. That's only three people defending, and we've got four guys. Seems like the Kim'Zas could try to get a tower.
Your Titan's under attack.
Seems like our Titan will be okay. Well, the Sanctuary, that's huge. That was a Thought Ball. Didn't connect. I pulled out of the Amir. Sucks. And what was that? What just done this?
Easy life.
And yeah, that's the Phoenix for sure. And it's only the Terra defending. That's definitely game. We got three guys. We're gonna try to end it. We need this to end right now, or else we're gonna lose. The beats out of that because we need to end this. We need to end it. Oh, how much damage will be enough? And that's enough. Good game. That Kim'Zas is celebrating because, man, he's just so happy it went our way. So, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like it if you like it, and subscribe if you would like more, and if you wanted to support this channel. We'll be right back.